Okay, welcome back to our next part. Now I know I think we was already at this part, but I had to go through some things. So this is gonna be really interesting, I hope. It's been a scary game so far. The door's locked. So I'm just trying to think which way to go here. Let's see a battery. Door is locked, son of a whore. Let's go this way. Who's that? This should give you a good idea of how dark this game is. Can't see jack shit. And it goes deeper. There we go. Now we got an objective. In the sewer, this is creepy as fuck. I learned from the hard way is sometimes when they make a big confusing area like this, such as sewers, follow the lights. Aha, there it is. Basically, we gotta flush two valves. So, we gotta go up to this one, up to the top right, and probably the bottom left. So, alright, which we can't get down there due to the water. Holy shit. Run. I don't know why they block you like this. Oh Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me. Like I have to go back. It's right there. I have to go straight ahead. Damn it. He's circling this like crazy. Fat fuck leave. Shit, he found me. I don't see where to go. He has me cornered in here. Thank God they can't get through this stuff. Thank you. try this again. Where'd he go? Take that back. He's right there. Alright, time to take a short breather. Alright. Got both of them. Fuck yeah. I'm sure he's gonna come in right after this. Give it a minute, see if this fat ass will come in here. Yeah, I heard music. Yeah, I can hear him walking. Yeah, I'm starting to breathe heavier. Come on, you fucking tart ass. There he goes. Damn it, I can't see. Damn! Fucking son of a bitch! I was already down in here. Basically, I'm gonna hit the store up and get the fuck out of here as quickly as possible. Oh, it already saved it, it looked like. I forgot the other one too. Yep. Looks like all I have to do is just exit out of the sewer here. And he's gone too, so. I'm glad I saved right there. That's a good idea to save right afterwards and then make him disappear when you restart. That's really nice. So, let's go down that ladder. Should be right there. Okay. Going deeper underground too. Damn. It's a way to die. That's how dark it is in here. Found it. What was that? We gotta find a way out of the sewers now.
I can tell we're the same. You still know it's real. The doctor's dead. You know that, right? Dr. Wernicke died before he even started working here.
Really?
What kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on living patients? That's the question.
Interesting. There's another sewer thing there, but for some odd reason there was a light back here. Shining right through this hole. Looks like I only got one way to go. Bloodstained river. Female ward or male ward? Let's go to female. Well, looks like there's only one way to go. It's down this way. Oh shit, fuck me! It's kind of funny if you ask me, but that was like, scared me a little bit. Looks like they kill people and just drop them in the sewers. What's that? Alright, let's go through here. It's getting dark.
Oh,
He's either cold or scared to death. How much you want to bet he's just cold? Now, I'd be terrified. I'm sorry. I would not go to a place that even looked like this on the outside, let alone go in. Oh shit! That's what I think of you. What's that? Battery over here. Not out of juice here, so I'm not to. Charge it. And for some odd reason, I don't know how to get up. There we go. Okay, now we're in here again. Instead of going that way, we need to go this way. I see that we are able to jump on those. Running out of juice since I can't figure out my way around here. I'm thinking it's this one here, actually. Yep. Okay, let's go up these steps. Dead body. Let's go around. Wee. What the fucking hell? I swear to God, I'm gonna kick some ass. Okay, it looks like just a pad here. So let's go to the left. Well, fuck cakes. Let's go to the right. Now it feels like I'm running around in circles. We gotta go down here and see. I haven't been down here yet, so. Yes, I have not been down here yet. I think I can jump across that, but you know what? Only live once. Nope. Well, in case this game multiple times, but who's counting? I'm thinking I have to actually go this way. Yeah, because this does not look familiar. He's in here. God damn it! Dead. One hit fucking kills. I hate one hit kills. Damn it! I'm starting to rage on this son of a bitch. One more time, people, and that's it. I'll go further to the right. I mean left, then get to this. I think that's where I gotta go, but... Yes. Got it. Freaking lag, man.
Get back!
I'm lagging because of Fraps. Fraps is such a horrible program when it comes down to recording videos. I don't know why people use it. It's just so bad. Okay, we're back in the sewers again. I think I gotta go that way. Oh my god. Hey, you guys almost see me rage. I will be, you know, do it in fun, but... At least ground floor. Aha. Yeah, I do gotta move that, but we'll check something. Bingo! That way I take this to the ground floor. So we'll just go through here. There we go. Shit. Looks like we gotta go through that door. They can't get in. Okay. Batteries. Go this way. Locked. Locked. Son of a bitch. There's a vent right there. They've been on some whacked out experiments, haven't they? So, Paige. Just need to get the hell out of there, out of here. Wow, this thing's lagging really bad. Damn it! I'm about dead because I don't know where to go. Damn, every fucking door is locked in here. Damn it! Try and lose these guys.
Down there! You're not one of them, are you? Quick, get in the dumb waiter if you want to live!
God damn it!
Ah, a friend.
Give me the right choice here, buddy.
No, maybe not.
Hey, you're the bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever. You must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? The old two martini lunch? Hmm? Have a little confab. Blah, blah, blah. Heavier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go. Arms and legs inside the car at all times.
I got one quick question for you. Will I ever be able to get a boner after you get done? Because if I can't get a boner, I can't do this. If you're cutting off my leg, that's fine. I don't give
a
shit.
I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to...
Of your own?
You know, take a stroll?
What?
Go ahead, I'll wait here.
Ah!
Go on, run free! I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay, then. this way.
Where are you taking me?
Putting that tongue to any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of looking down his hands.
I think I found an evil doctor.
Here we are then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. You'll just need a second to wash up and, Oh, movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy.
Yeah.
It's understandable. When people get scared. There's like the
Actually, God I thought like he was sane.
God died with the gold standard. We're onto a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for.
Cheers. No, not my penis. Please, not my penis.
Believe. You paying attention? Don't pass that on me. There's still a lot for you to absorb. Better, right? There's an agent here. We made the consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself!
Ow. Hey, not too bad. Dude, you could have kicked him in the balls. Alright. Okay, people, that's it for this part of Outbreak's thing. Sorry, it seemed like I was raging there for a minute. I will later, I'll be doing another video of a different game that I'll probably be raging quite a bit on, so stay in touch, and thank you for watching once again.